Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to just talk a little bit about addition. Counting had been known from very early times. We have always been able to count, usually using our fingers. Number lines were used to add numbers together in the far distant past. Obviously the Greeks and the Romans were able to add and to count, so this has been well known. But the actual process by which you add numbers in the formal way was obviously not needed until we had formal number systems. But the idea of counting was known way back in China 6,000 years ago, and this number line was used to add, for example, adding 2 to 4 would give me 6. This is not a complex idea, and not an idea that involves either negative numbers or zeros. So this is an ancient form, and a form that is well known. Obviously, at a later stage, when you look at addition, you add to that addition of negative numbers, and then it becomes far more complex, and then we get all of the algebraic ideas, which we get in Europe in the middle of the this millennium. If we want to do subtraction, we still use the same system, but you'll notice on this line it will not change the idea of the positive number as long as we subtract numbers which are less than those that we have on our number line.